This is outside the Italian Consulate in the Buhl building in Detroit, where Natalie went to submit some of her documents. Here we are in the city and across from the beautiful Guardian building, which we will go in, the great Art Deco skyscraper built in 1929. Into the Guardian building.